Most of the world's carbon emissions don't come from here. They come from here, old energy-wasting buildings. It is up to 28% of the global pie. And the older the building, the worse it is.
I grew up in a building that didn't have a working heating system. We would turn on the oven and open up the oven door and heat up our apartment that way. And we would open up the window to release the carbon monoxide. So me and my sister, as young kids, you know, had to get into the habit of checking to make sure that there was airflow.
It's dangerous on so many fronts. Donnel Baird's story is the same as many kids who grew up in New York City in the 80s and today.
But there's so much energy that's being wasted in low-income communities across the country because the buildings are so old.
Donnel turned that childhood memory,
this is one of our engineers,
into a tech startup called BlocPower. They replace old, wasteful heating systems with 21st century green technology.
We've done 1,000 buildings, apartment buildings, churches, synagogues, schools.
St. Bartholomew's Episcopal Church, 8 miles north of New York City, is one example.
We were spending a third of our budget on energy overall.
A third of what you make from passing around the plate went to heating this place.
Absolutely.
Father Gowan DeLeu asked BlocPower to upgrade his medieval-style building when the oil-powered heater went to that great HVAC unit in the sky.
Now there's new technology that allows us to take buildings 100% off of fossil fuels.
It's called a cold climate heat pump, bulky behind the church, but mostly hidden behind the old walls inside.
Which is where the former radiator used to be.
These modern heat pumps can literally pull warm air out of a freezing day. Even if it's 20 degrees outside, there's still heat in the air. As long as the refrigerant is colder than the weather outside, then that difference in heat will be pumped inside.
That old church smell, it's a lovely smell of incense and mold, that's disappeared.
The initial cost is also a downside, but the energy consumption and bills are up to 70% less than they used to be.
Here's the blueprint for how you move away from fossil fuels.
Was it important for you to have the people who are putting this in be minority-based companies?
That was a high priority.
So it brings jobs back to economically poor neighborhoods and promotes green energy production at the same time. In New York State and many other states, customers can actually fill out a form and request that their electricity comes from a renewable source.
We want to make sure that people are in buildings that are safe and that are healthy.
The short-term goal is simple. Create a future where no brother and sister will have to live in an apartment with a dangerous oven heating the place. The long-term goal, well, they want to take a major American skyline completely off fossil fuels.
It can happen?
It can happen right now.